There's no telling what it is. There's no telling why. But the predator is here. Your death awaits. You won't survive. Alright guys, so welcome back to another video of Titanfall 2. Now, we're not gonna do a walkthrough, we're just gonna be doing campaign and unlocking Monarch. Yeah, kinda boring if you ask me. I don't know why I'm doing this, but hey, content. Have to do something. Why do I even speak anymore? Nope, 25 seconds. But yet, wow.
Violet,
yeah, I'm using
do what
master.
You do best. Win.
Oh, what? The master doesn't insta-kill? Okay, I'm literally going to ban this. Who made such a... Wait, I just realized I have my mic on and I wasn't in a party or anything. I was just recording a video too. Thought they were gonna do that. Cheeky little win.
Firestar out.
Yes. Are you kidding me? They are already green. So not across the map. What? Deacon Fugioso. My gameplay right now is a bit salt. Well, was that the mastiff you just used? Is that the mastiff? I just tried using that gun, it wasn't too, one shot, one kill for me, but that's probably because I didn't level it up or anything. I mean, the hemlock's pretty good too, it does a lot of damage. It's basically a two shot kill and it can shoot rapidly.
Thank you.
head is really hurting from all the explosions. I don't know if it's just me, but I seen a little bit of... was actually pretty good. I did not expect to get that cheeky win.
We're barely winning. Let's step it up.
It's basically like four shots with the hemlock. And he shoots three bullets at once. And it's a burst rifle, which makes it kind of overpowered because it doesn't have that horrible recoil every time you shoot it. Because most like automatic weapons. Like. I honestly kind of want to see Splashback Mountain. Okay, never mind. I'm changing my mind. I do not want to see him at all. We can leave. I'm terrified of what just happened to me. Guys, that was all a hallucination, okay? He did not just kill me from behind. Wicks honestly. There's no overpowering that meat maker. Literally you're dead meat if you run into that. Funky, bump off funky. Lung capacity of 3. You're old. Lung capacity of 3-year-old found. Oh no, that's just me. Haha, pilots in tuxedo suits. Really funny. I think I'm turning into a first generation bro. Burgles. simply taking the time, getting more of it. Rest and simply drifting with the tide. If you're hot, we'll slow when your blood run cold. Then take another look inside. You might be surprised to find someone who's longing to take the dive.
Now, Titans, kill everyone.
No Titans, boys. Just kill everyone. No, kill everyone. Stuck on the stairs. Maybe my mechanical skills are
defeating us, but not by much. Take the lead.
When you find out COVID can't legally touch you because it's 19. And get defeated is more of what my life was just like. My whole YouTube career is... Okay, now my YouTube career is definitely over.
But we can turn this around if we fight harder.
Like my life. both of us. Dang. No one can even describe the definition of life after he just did me. Reloading. When I find out that life is useless. That lucky headshot on you with the assault rifle. And that one kid uses the same gun as you and literally don't need to with your own gun. That's what just happened to me one day.
Pick it up, Bonnet. I'm putting your head.
How do you know I'm gonna say something retarded if you didn't even hear what I had to say? Uh-huh, found out you're big and retarded. What I'm talking about. The team absolutely annihilated that escape. Excuse me. Are we going to have a problem here? Hey, stop throwing hands. That's an order. Yeah, we're all having an aneurysm, okay? It's alright. Excuse my burps. That's a perk. Excuse my burps. Bam, 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 bam. Mm-hmm. Bruh. Swim my tuxedo suit about to shoot down some boys.
Violet, do what you do best. Win.
The grenade after I left all the people. People, come here. I'm not sure about this. Look at how many people. This is wolves.
Not by much. Take the lead. Item ready. Call it any time, eh?
Thank you.
Titan port almost ready. Keep going.
What are you doing? You must run. What are you doing? You must run. Thank you. mob.
Back stronger.
Escape. Cause you love a gift. Boom. 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 Legendary mode right now. I just got the monarch. When blood one's cold. And the beast itself. The monarch. Found that take and dive. Cause you move a drift and simply. Cause you move a rush and simply drift. Down with the tide. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, it's your boy Monarch here, and today we're going to be doing that gamer stuff. Why am I so stupid? Am I even still recording? If I am, guys, I think after I test this monarch, I'm gonna end the video here. Because you can't go wrong with the Monarch. You just have to see the Monarch. It's magically delicious. Bam.
Okay, we've arrived. You can stop asking if we're there yet.
Finally, could you fly this thing any slower? Keep up that attitude, Droz, and I will. Good luck, team.
That's right, and all you wonderful pilots get to protect it from the Remnant fleet.
Ready or not, move out.
Not detecting incoming enemy signatures. Not a whole lot, but don't get cocky.
Get ready, first wave inbound.
You can call.
We'll be marking your mini-map to show you enemy landing zones.
So pay attention, just might save your life.
Correct. I'm going in for a damage.
Team, we've got a pilot down.
It's okay. It's okay. Stick together. We can win this thing.
Listen up, team. The harvester shields are absorbing damage. Put an end to it. While the shield recharges. Good news, team. Harvester shields are back online. Let's finish this. The harvester shield is taking some hits. Give it some cover. The shields are gonna crap.
Incoming Elstar pilot!
Took any damage.
Hold up and clock up.
All right, party time. You're tight.
Stand by for Titanfall. Nice work out there. Here are some credits. Use them to build up some defenses.
Make yourself a little more badass.
I see.
transferred to pilot.
Crap, we've got incoming Reapers.
That's all right, team. You've got this. Just shoot first.
Always the optimist, huh, Drew?
Charges. Standing with barely any damage. You should be proud.
I am.
Not you, Davis. We've got incoming enemy mortar titans. They lob rockets from a distance. Find them.
Yes,
most of the ants that I'm seeing. It'll destroy.
Team, there's another wave on the way.
Get ready. Time to wave back.
Or shoot him. Whatever gets the job done.
I don't know what's gonna get the job done.
Put an end to it.
The harvester shield is back up.
Protect the harvester. You got this. Harvester shields are back online.
Just great. The harvester's getting barraged by mortar titans.
Listen up. Look near the edges of your minimap to find them. There are mortar titans out there. Track them down and take them out. Your Titan is almost ready.
That looks like fun. Now finish the job.
Your Titan's ready for deployment. The harvester shields are gonna drop if they keep taking damage.
Give it some cover.
The harvester shields are about to go down. Protect it. The health is at 75%. Bring that Titan down, pilot. Enemy Titan down. Team, protect the harvester while the shield recharges.
Wait, I have core for you.
There are mortar Titans launching rockets at the harvester.
Those things are crazy. Take them out, team.
The harvester shields are gonna drop if they keep taking damage.
Give it some cover!
The harvester shields are about to go down. Protect it! They fly in quick.
I'm very bored. What does that mean?